Hey, what's up, my peoples, and welcome back to my channel. I am so excited today because I am trying to do this marathon, Barbie marathon, before the movie release. So the movie's coming on Friday, and this marathon, it's looking like having content for each day regarding Barbie, but have a different look for each day before the movie starts, like for 5 days. But then since it falls into a Friday, the movie, we want to actually create more content for the weekend because people are going to be going crazy after the movie. They're going to be more motivated. I'm pretty sure there's going to come out more content on TikTok and whatnot, but I want to be prepared, so prepared that I pull out few outfits. I'm trying to pull 10 outfits for this marathon type of thing. However, right now I'm running a little behind. I need to run errands, get a couple of things that I need real quick before jumping into details, showing the looks, giving you the vibe, giving you what, you know, what is trending, whatnot, share some couple of photo shoots, and also share a little bit of the content that I'm sharing on my platform. The reason I'm doing this video actually is that I was just like, should I record this process, which is going to take me more time to do. However, I just wanted to do something different, tapping more into my followers on YouTube and whatnot, and I just wanted to be more intentional and more creative and sharing other things that I wanted to share. I'm here in Hollywood, California. I'm very grateful to be in Hollywood, California. My dog Coco should be very upset at this point because I haven't walked him this morning. I'm just trying to get ready and I have to show you the outfit of the day so we don't forget that. Also, I'm trying to rock this little, I don't know what it is. It's like a, well, I use this to wrap my hair as a doobie doobie, but then I don't know, it was just like, I don't know, it's giving with shades. It's gonna give. I'm running errands real quick. Wearing like workout clothes and what, not like workout clothes, but like comfy clothes. And ooh, look at these. I think the abs are coming or what. Okay, so so without further ado, while you subscribe to my channel, let the show begin. I have this baby Coco here. He's so cute. You're so cute. Yes. Ay, te quieres acostar, mi amor. ¡Qué bello! ¡Qué bello, mi amor! ¡Mi amor! ¡Qué amor! ¡Qué lindo! ¡Qué lindo! ¡Ay, Dios! ¿You wanna go? ¡Let's go! ¡Vámonos! This is the bag that I'm using with the outfit. Today it's a private brand. No brand. And I have a few cute essentials here, just running real quick. My iPods, vape, and I have my Juicy Couture. Wow, this is really, girl, she's giving dirty. I need to change her. I have a new one now. And give this one away. I'm gonna do that, yeah. And then I have some money here, money geekies, and then my credit card's in here, and then I have my ID and whatnot. But this is, you know, for you to picture a little bit
is the fit of the day. I am wearing some
Nikes. These are the one that comes with the dingling things on the side, the charms, but I took them out. And I have a Union pink Barbie, super cute. Oh, okay. Let's push a little bag. So then we have the bag that I was showing you, and I have this little cute crop top that I got from, I think from Target. And then I have this hat or whatnot that I'm trying to give. And I wish I had wide glasses to, like, you know, the fit. But yeah, this is the outfit of the day. The pants, I got these pants from a vintage store, and I love the color, and it's giving Barbie sensation. I changed the case of the phone. I usually have a pink case, but I got this case by a friend of mine that she gave me this gift. If you're watching, Lisa, thank you. And I love it because it's giving also Barbie neon, and I noticed that my phone, I'm not losing my phone. Like, before I was like, where's my phone? Now I could just see my phone because everything is pink, and this is basically what I have that is green. So I'm going to be recording with my vlogging today. I'm going to be vlogging today with my phone, hunty. And she said to adopt the little microphone thing in which I have connected this piece here. I don't know if you could really appreciate it. Let me turn the camera. Yeah, this little piece that I was talking about. And now we're about to partake. First, let's walk Kalkill, and then we're going to the stores. Come with me. Came to Sally's, and now I think I'm gonna go to this 99 cent store around here to see if I find anything regarding Barbie. But I just thought about this great idea of a photo shoot idea, because I have to do photo shoot throughout looks, right? So now I have to create backgrounds and, like, to make it, like, shush, you know what I mean? I just walked into the Sally. The girl was looking at me, like, kind of weird, you know. I don't know if I'm giving condoms vibe with this little hand, but this is the look. Let's get a ser famosa a cojones. Acojones y que se joda. Let's go! She really wanna be a celebrity. She is a celebrity. The AC. Look at my balloons. They're so cute. I'm so excited. So we got green, we got pink, we got a lot of colors. I took, like, tablecloth, and I'm gonna do backdrops, and I took, like, cardboard. Like, let's see what we could do. Let's just be creative. I'm so excited. I'm gonna get lunch, and I mean, yeah, food, and then we're going home. that, I found the new Vogue magazine with Margot Robbie, The Summer of Barbie. Can't wait to show you. Didn't forget my nail. I need to get my nails done. Wow. But yeah, she looks stunning. Love the earrings. I want to do a little bit of back combing on the top to create a little lift. It's too flat for me, but she looks stunning. And some actual footage. Hello, Barbie. Okay, vamos a hacer el mambo.
Okay, we're back home. Let me give you the update of the things that I got at the 99-cent store. I got a few things that are not related to the video, but I have to just show you. So, to start off, that is not part of the video. I saw this little notebook with the fairy. It has like this super cute. It was $1.99. They have it in blue and pink. It's on the school supply. It says 5 years and old. But I thought it was so cute. And I have something tiny like that. I have something bigger like this. Let me show you. Oh, this is so pretty. Oh, I'm obsessed with these notebooks, and I have a big one with some motivational stickers and stuff. So cute. But I thought it was so cute to have her, like the baby. She's carrying another notebook. I think that would be super cute to have in a little bag, just in case you're going out and not to have this little notebook if you're taking notes or something. Like, oh my god, that is so pretty. I also got this pen, oh my god, it's a ball pen, it's a shape of heart, and it's pink. It is pink. I needed her so I could do like, hi Barbie. So I have this pen, super cute. What else I got? Little quote. The like phone shape, and they're like quotes. So I want to put this on the backdrop and maybe put girl power, princess, Barbie, and they have it in green, pink, and blue. So I think I'm gonna use not the yellow one, but the rest. Yeah, I'll do blue and maybe pink, or maybe green and pink. I just want to stay on the green and pink only. So I have this to play with. I also could use like a simple white wall and just put these around me and me in the middle and throw pictures and make it a moment. Got these round tablecloth. Hear me out. So I'm thinking about maybe taping them on the, well, I don't know, put them somewhere. Hang this on the back, hide they were on the front. And then make a hole or something in the front for this and have a picture that is still pink, but my background is green. I'm just trying to do the most this. So I don't know how I'm gonna cut this, how I'm gonna make it work, but let's see what comes out of this, of the create shot. Bump into this notebook, irrelevant. It was suede. It's like very pink. Barbie on camera looks like red, but it's not red, it's pink. Retails for $3.99. It's velvet, but it's giving like fuchsia. So I thought about doing a, hi Barbie. Let's see what happens. Got this just in case I needed to clean the roller for take out any hairs or something. Starburst. Twister, and they come and pick, so maybe I could be like, hi Barbie, because I want to do like a hi Barbie, but then I want to do a hi Barbie content with like if she a Barbie would add it to hi Barbie, like when they don't like Barbie, hi Barbie, Hi, mommy. And I could eat some treats. One of the treats, favorite for Coco. Coco love these treats. I don't know why. They look like, they're like gummy. I don't know why. But he loves them. So I got these. And more. Coco got this rectangular, big table plate. Pretty sure when I open this, it's gonna be sheer or see-through. So I got two to make it big. I'm most likely gonna cover up space to create a wall, steam it or something, and then do content there, photo shoots. I don't know what. I just want to be creative. So this is that. And because I have a pool here and I want to do some content at the pool, because I have, you know, I have a cup. Let me show you the cup. Super cute cup with the floaty and everything. So I got this. I was trying to get the matching floaty. They had one, but it was not the same color. They had this donut, which was $3.99, not bad. And yeah, this is the donut. Let's see how she performs. So on the cup, I have a cocktail. You know, let's open this donut to see how big she is, because I'm not thinking about getting on it. But, oh, it is a gray pink, which I was aware, but it's more for the aesthetics. So let's see if I could, oh my God, this is gonna take forever. Yeah, I give up with this for the moment. I think I have something to fill this up, because I am not gonna blow all of this, and it's pretty big. You know, it's pretty big. Could give something. And then the pool is gonna be cute. Let me show you the pool through the window. This is the pool area, and we're going to be up. Oh, wait. This is the pool area. I don't think you can really appreciate. Yeah, this is the position. I'm trying to do something there. So, and over there where the chair is at, I have to do another. Yeah, there.
So that's everything. Oh, and I got tape. So this is the tape that I'm gonna tape stuff around.
So this is what I got at the 99 cent store and trash bag. And trash bags. I got these trash bags because I need a trash bag. And I got these. These are pink and green cardboards. I think I'm gonna put these on the, I don't know. I just bought things to be creative. Let's see how this turns out. Let's continue. So this is basically the backdrop, which I'm gonna iron now. On this braid. Well, because I'm already sweating. I started doing some content, some TikTok with this outfit, which I am not maybe planning to throw a photo shoot. Maybe yes. Let's throw a couple of photos to have. Oh, I was dancing like crazy. To have as a record or as a reference or feedback. Now we're going to change into bathing suit. We're gonna take advantage of the sun and whatnot. Maybe later, because now it's people in the pool and I need some moments. So maybe later when the sun comes down. Now we're gonna change to another outfit, which we're going to give like full Barbie doll. Let's do that. Let's change the glam. I mean, I did a couple of dancing with this. Now we're gonna throw a couple of pictures for feedback, and then we're going to change to another outfit. We're here with the ring light. Say hi to the ring light. And we're watching, at the moment, we're watching Raven.
Transitions and kind of like a left.
Let's see, Raven Elise. She is a YouTuber. She's amazing. She has a daughter, Saya, which is super cute. And they're always doing like, I mean, she's always doing event and decorating and planning and doing this and that, which I love. You know, I am looking forward to do a little bit of more of that and, you know, gather friends and stuff like that. She's very creative. If you haven't seen her channel, I'm pretty sure you have seen her. But she's amazing. She does a lot of DUI and her mom is on board. She has all the support. Yeah, she's a powerful and a role and an inspiration for, you know, so she's more than that. I was using for the first TikTok, like the vanity, which is like super about cute. My let me throw this moment at the, because I never seen gum, people with gum. But the good thing about my apartment that I have different setups, and then I could just like stand here, staring here, staring here. But I'm gonna start decorating throughout because I need to do more content and whatnot. So let's change to the other look. I'll be back.
Next up, the style switcheroo. A model needs to master the quick change.
This is my other look. Now you put the music out. Okay, so we're giving Barbie, 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 Barbie. I look so pretty. So this is the fit. Let me put this here. So this is the fit. I think you can really appreciate the fit. But it's a skirt. It's like a mini skirt. And I'm giving you a fake ponytail because I don't have the ponytail installed. But I'm giving you the fantasy. Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know. And yeah, this is the first look. Hi, Barbie. Hi, Ken. I love the bubblegum dress. It's so cute. I already took photos, did TikTok. Now I have to charge this phone because it's almost dying. And let's change to the next outfit.
How's everything about dying?
God. All of the Barbies is pretty.
Damn.
All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag. God. Rad, but he spanked me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl. Pink Barbie dream house. The way Ken be killing shit got me yelling out like the scream house. Yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't belling out.
Look at the disaster. I'm trying to. And the little doctor saw me. Still just
trying to create the content of the pool.
And what a mess.
So my people, so we are here recording. And let me just take a minute to enjoy the pool. I never get in the pool. I'm so excited. There goes my drink over there floating and my floaty thing. I am still creating the content for Barbie and I'm giving you Barbie moment here in the pool. And I am loving the vibe. This is a different look. I had to touch up my makeup for a little bit because it was, girl, it was not given. And now, here a little bit in the pool, then I'm going to take a break and I'm going to work my baby Coco. It's Sunday, so he's expecting to have this long walk, so I think I'm gonna go for a hike in the midtime. But yeah, I already did the Barbie content, the photo shoot, the intro. Should I do the timeline here? Couple of photos. One. Well, let me get the floaties and stuff. I'm doing extra because when you record on your iPhone, you could throw pictures at the same time. So we're doing that. Come on, we have floaty. This is a floaty that I got from the. It's so cute. Look, it's a vibe. It's pretty big. Like I could get on it. So let's throw this here and have the floaty here. The hair like I was. The floaty was. Let's go to the other side.
Yeah.
They're recording again. Okay, I think I have enough photos. So I was using my little tripod, which I'm going to pack right now. She's amazing. And throwing pictures with the little camera thing. So I got to create a lot of content. This hair got wet, which it was okay. But yeah, let me just go back to my suite and get ready for sportwear. Most likely I do some content over there because I did the pool. Maybe I could do like a workout. I don't know why. Anyways, oh look, my floaty is so cute. I love it. Okay, so let me enjoy the moment for at least a few minutes and then we're going to be going to my apartment and take Coco for a walk, which he should be very excited. And you know, I promised him this morning that I was gonna take him for a walk, so let me just do that. And yeah, let me just wrap it up here. See you soon.
Que me lo ponga pa' atrás, tra, tra, pa' atrás, tra.
Dip in the pool, a trip to the spa, endless days in my shades, the whole world according to moi. Excuse me. Thank you. iced tea.
Heading to a hike, Coco. And mommy is going with full makeup. She don't care. She looks good. Are you excited, Cookie? I'm so excited. What happened with this car? What's going on? What happened? No vamos. ¿Dónde? You wanna go?
Ay, qué lindo.
See, we're going. Let's go.
Oh, it's exhausted. Maybe you're exhausted. Hi, baby. He is exhausted. We made it to the Griffith Observatory. And this is the view. Look at the beautiful sunset. Oh my God. I don't know if you can appreciate the Hollywood sign somewhere over there. But yeah, this is the beautiful view here. In Hollywood, California, the Griffith Observatory. So super relaxing. We're gonna recuperate for a couple of minutes, right, Coco? And then we're going down before the sun goes down, because then we get a car ticket. But yeah, this is the amazing view. And yeah, everybody is gathering around, having a good time. A lot of tourists, they have like a telescope and you can watch the sunset. Well, not everybody's doing a line. And yeah, it's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day here in Hollywood. Yeah. It's part of the process, but yeah, we made it. We finally made it. Well, some of my people's here still recording, and I have a tracksuit or whatnot. I had this was part of my outfit before, which was so cute. It was a hair piece. So nice.
Hey, it's me.
This is the next look, and still recording photo shoots, content, behind the scenes. We're doing the most. But it was so odd. Someone was trying to open my door, my main door. So weird. I'm so shiny. I'm tired. What time is it? It's like, what's it, midnight? Past midnight. So it's 12:20. I am going to maybe wrap it up now or continue. I don't know. Maybe two more, one more. I don't know. So tired. Let's see. Look at Coco. Doing the most is, and yeah, we're still recording.
I've got the clothes from every career I've ever had.
You went to the moon?
You haven't?
The girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair.
Well, I think you're enjoying yourself at this point. You need to go to my social media and look at the rest of the Barbie content that I did. So, this is what I love with this color. As you've seen this, I'm having a great time doing these things. Very exhausting. However, I want to invite you to my platforms of social media so you could check the rest of the things that I did not share in here. So you could go and visit me on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, and all the above. So I hope you like this video and motivates you to create content. I actually live Barbie life every day. Boring thing right now. Going to work, normal. But yes, thank you for watching, tuning in on my channel. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave. And I see you on the next.